Hello viewers, I'm Rohit Khurana from CarBlog India. Today we are going to give you a quick demo of the Mini Cooper S convertible opening the rooftop, which is a soft top which works as the sunroof as well as the top. So this is how it opens. First it opens partially, so given in a sunroof kind of mode. Then if you keep it pressed, it will go down, retract fully within 15 seconds. And this whole process can be done when you are in motion and only up to a speed of 30 km per hour. Beyond that, it is not safe. Now we'll show you how it is closed. So the same way you push the same knob and the roof comes up. All the mechanism has been designed very neatly and nicely. It looks very neat. Again, it is again in the sunroof mode. The top closes and the windows roll up themselves. This is it from us. Thanks for watching. This is the Mini Cooper S convertible.